We have found over the years that if you want to make contact, it's generally going to be in a secluded spot. Don't know if it's because the ETs are shy with a lot of other people around, but the place where we are right now is the perfect spot to make contact.
I've seen things in the sky, have been curious, like just have always been curious.
So it's fading away. That again even shows it's not a man-made object in terms of a helicopter or a plane.
This big bright light just came out of it. And I stopped, and then the light receded. So I started again in the same spot, you know, with my laser pointer, and the light came back out again.
So let's take a look at this place. Many things have been seen in this area. Many, many stories.
Talk about going off-grid to make ET contact. We are probably 60 miles from the closest person. It's so remote up here, we had to get in by helicopter. This is as off-grid as it gets, and if you want to make ET contact, you got to get off-grid.
But when you look one frame at a time, you also see other things lighting up here. We'll have to tell you this. It's possible that there's a phenomenon here also that is affected by the lightning. Really, we just started.
Oh, really great flash.